Inflammatory diseases affecting the musculoskeletal system include arthritis of the large and small joints, arthritis of the spine, inflammations of the joints in systemic and metabolic diseases, and inflammatory diseases of the soft tissue of articular capsules, plus other tissues as well. Inflammatory joint diseases are classified as infectious and non-infectious. Non-infectious inflammatory joint diseases include gouty arthritis, psoriatic arthritis, and erosive arthritis with elevated parathyroid function. The autoimmune process is a common underlying cause of non-infectious arthritis. For example, this is the case of rheumatoid arthritis, joint rheumatism, where the exact cause of the development is not known, while it differs from rheumatic arthritis, which develops as part of so-called sterile consequences after a bacterial infection caused by Group A beta-hemolytic streptococci. Infectious arthritis consists of either viral or bacterial inflammation. The infection is introduced into the joint during open joint injury, therapeutic interventions, or via blood from another infectious focus in the body. In all these problems, the anti-inflammatory effects of Biomag low-frequency pulsed magnetic therapy can be utilized. It will significantly influence both sterile, i.e. rheumatic diseases, and microbial inflammations and their healing. According to Dr. Kvoika, a head physician, exposure to low-frequency pulsed magnetic therapy induces increased phagocytic activity, including the production of superoxide, which inhibits microbial flora. But at the same time, of course, it may worsen the acute pain reaction. However, subsequently, an enzyme is formed that removes this superoxide, which leads to relief from pain, alleviation, and the onset of healing processes. In non-infectious arthritis of the joints and spine, diseases are inflammatory and are caused by various sources with a significant contribution from the immune factor. These include arthritis caused by metabolic problems, gout, psoriasis, etc. The most common arthritis with a significant contribution from the autoimmune factor is rheumatoid arthritis and Bechterew's disease. The exact cause of diseases is not known, but the main damaging mechanism in non-infectious chronic intra-articular autoimmune inflammation is the ongoing autoimmune process. Immunity damages a person's own tissues, which is manifested by edema and warming of the joints, sensitivity to touch, and limited function. With time, the inflammation causes anatomical changes, leading to the destruction and deformation of the joints. Rheumatoid arthritis, progressive polyarthritis, or joint rheumatism, is a systemic chronic inflammatory disease of the musculoskeletal tissues. Middle-aged women are the most frequently affected group. It is manifested by pain, a feeling of morning stiffness, and swelling of the small joints, hand, wrist, ankle, but can affect the large joints, hips, knees as well. In Bechterew's disease, these are chronic inflammatory diseases mostly affecting the sacroiliac area of the spine and intervertebral joints, with gradual stiffening up to immobility or ankylosis of the spine. In gouty arthritis, it is a chronic metabolic disease. A metabolic disorder where metabolites of improper metabolism, crystals of uric acid, accumulate in joint tissues and cause acute inflammation and other chronic gradual inflammatory, deformative, and degenerative changes. In all these inflammations, it is necessary to adjust your lifestyle. Drugs with anti-inflammatory and analgesic effects are administered, and spa and rehabilitation care is necessary, of course. Arthritis, i.e. joint inflammation, is one of the main indications for Biomag low-frequency pulsed magnetic therapy. Its ability to relieve pain and its anti-edemic, anti-inflammatory and healing stimulation effects are of great benefit. Magnetic therapy helps improve mobility in the joints in chronic patients and chronic arthropathies, slows down further damage to the joints, and provides overall pain relief. Another broad field in which low-frequency pulsed magnetic therapy is applied is that of non-articular rheumatic problems, i.e. non-articular rheumatism. This includes inflammatory diseases of the soft tissue, articular capsules, and other tissues in the joints. The aim is again pain relief, improved mobility, prevention of joint damage, and setting of standard physiological conditions of tissue functioning. Non-articular rheumatism includes a whole range of painful syndromes, such as affected tendons, tendomyopathy, peritonons, tendovaginitis, entheses of the tendons and ligaments, tendon pouches, bursitis, pain in muscles, hypodermis and lipid ligaments, fibrositis, etc. Most often the damage etiology is represented by microtrauma due to long-term overloading, where inflammation with fibrous healing can occur. Quite commonly, the damage is part of certain infectious and autoimmune system diseases. Shoulder pain syndrome is one of the local painful syndromes too. Shoulder pain syndrome is caused by musculature disorders, the rotator cuff muscles, inflammatory degenerative involvement, inflammation of the joint capsule, primary disorders of the joints, or secondary changes in the cervical area of the spine. So-called frozen shoulder syndrome develops, which is a rather common problem. It is an indication in which low-frequency pulsed magnetic therapy is used often and intensively, as it is a chronic, stubborn, hard-to-treat problem. Despite that, low-frequency magnetic therapy can significantly influence the whole progress and treatment of the disease. Non-articular general rheumatism, polymyalgia rheumatica, muscle pain, temporary arthritis, and especially fibromyalgia, is represented by diffusion musculoskeletal pain in the whole body, especially along the spine, and stiffness, pressure-sensitive spots, neck pain, lumbar region pain, etc. Central algesia is often increased. Stress significantly influences the etiology. People are sensitive to weather changes. They may suffer from sleep disorders, depression, chronic fatigue, etc. Therapy includes motion activities, rest regime without exertion, and timely rehabilitation, including magnetic therapy and other procedures.